Hello, it's me, and this is a tutorial about the Rexbait. In particular, I have reduced all these edges, and before to place them in position, I need to solve another part that is a new part of this puzzle here, that are the petals. To solve them, I have to place a piece with the same color of this piece in this side here. And then, doing a penultimate rotation, this piece will be here and will pair this part. So we'll join these two pieces. But doing that, I have scrambled again these edges. So how can I place back the edges without to destroy these two parts that are joined? It's really easy. I have to use a up-up-down-down algorithm to exchange this piece using a free cycle between these three petals. So for example, if I do a up, up, down, down, this piece here will be here. So if I have a possibility to place in this position here, that is the piece that I exchange with this, a piece that has the same color of this piece here. So when I put the orange in this position, this green, this dark green will be taken out. So, if I place a petal in this side with a little dark green, as this piece here that I have already placed, as you will see, I'll solve two petals together, rather than only one. So, for example, if I place this orange in an orange position, in this way, and then exchanging this petal with this, using my up, up, down, down. As you can see, now I have a dark green here, and when I turn back, this dark green will pair the largest dark green. So, as you can see, now I have solved two petals together. So, this is my strategy. So, now I have only to find my pieces to place. So, for example, I have this blue that can pair this blue, but I need here if I have a possibility to place a gray. If I have a gray in this free, it's really easy because I can only rotate it. But if I don't have it, I have to find my pieces. So for example, I have in this position a green, but it is solved. And I don't want to use it. So, or I can also place only one piece and nothing else. So, for example, if I place here this dark green, I could also solve this green face here, because if I place in this position a blue, and if I place in this position then with an exchanging a light green in this way, when I turn back, that piece will pair this. So, why not? I have this little light green, so placing this one here, and then doing up, up, down, down, this way, and then turning back. As you can see, I have solved this light green piece, so I can proceed in the two ways. So now, I want to find other pieces. No. No. So, for example, I've seen this light blue and here a light blue, but I have to orient my pieces. For example, this one here, and this needs to be placed in this side here. So, this light blue will pair this light blue. Here I have a white piece, that is a correct piece to place here, so I can proceed with this algorithm. So down, then doing a up, up, down, down, and then turning back, also this white, we pair this white. Now I wanna continue. So now I have seen this light yellow that I can put in this side here. So why not? I can apply the algorithm also in the left side. So for example, this light blue, this yellow will pair this yellow. And then if I have a possibility to place in this position or a dark or a light green or a light blue, yes, a light blue, when I turn back, this light blue will pair this one here. So doing this position here, then doing in this side now, up, up, down, down. When I turn back, yes, also this light blue will be solved. Okay, now I wanna find a pink e taglia via. A purple piece, okay. So this purple piece, this one can pair this with, again, with the left side. And I have a light yellow, a light green here to exchange with this, so it's perfect. So doing a down, then doing a up, up, down, down, and then turning back, this one will be solved. Okay, so you have this red that can pair this red, and I need what I need, or a white piece here, tiny, or a gray. Yes, I have a gray, and it's perfect. So doing down rotation, then doing a up, up, down, down, and then turning back. I have solved also this gray piece. Okay. Now I wanna see other parts. Like this, so this orange will pair this. And I need a pink here, okay, it's perfect. So doing down. So up, up, down, down, and then turning back. The pink is solved and the orange is solved. Now, 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 what I have here. So I'm gonna find, I have this piece here that in this position can be exchanged with this, so this blue will pair this blue, but I need or a light green or a pink in this position. Light green, no, or a pink. Light green, I have one here. No, this is not this. I can't use that piece. So I need this part in this corner here. So in this way, when I rotate, yes. And then rotating in this way here, yes. I have a possibility to place this blue here, and then this light green will be back, will pair this. So doing down in this side. Then up, up, down, down, and then turning back, as you can see, this light green, we pair this light green here. Okay, now I have to find probably a dark green piece, a largest dark green. to place in this color here. So you have only to rotate these faces up to when you have a right orientation of pieces. So I have this dark green, now is in the right of the algorithm, the dark green that will pair this one, but I need or a blue or a pink in this position. Blue or pink, I have this pink here that can exchange this one here with this kind of rotation in this way. So, as you can see, now I can apply the algorithm. Down, now in this side, up, up, down, down, and then turning back. And this pink is already solved. Now, I have this pink here that can pair this, so it's in the left now the algorithm, so this one will be here, but I need in this position or an orange piece or a white piece. I have this white that can exchange directly this, so it's perfect. So doing down here and then doing a up, up, down, down, then turning back. Also, this white is solved. Okay, now I need an orange piece that I have here, so this one can go here, but I need in this position or a tiny gray or a large dark green. No. Or I can apply directly the algorithm. Okay, when apply the algorithm, only to solve this orange piece. But I have to place a piece that is not solved in this side. So doing down in this way, and then doing up, up, down, down, and then turning back. I have solved also only this orange piece. If you don't find the piece, it's not a problem. Okay, so now when I find other pieces, I have this light, this blue yellow piece, or this is perfect, so this can exchange this, but I need a light green, a dark green that I have here, okay, in this position. So doing down, then up, up, down, down, then turning back, and I have solved also this dark green. Okay, so this is my strategy. This can go here, but I need here a red that I have. Okay, it's perfect. Wow, this is a free cycle. This is the first free cycle that I have found, because this purple piece will pair this one, then exchanging this with this, I'll have a possibility also to place a light yellow piece in here, and this perfect, and a red piece in here. So these three petals will be solved. Doing this rotation, then doing a up, up, down, down. As you can see, this purple piece is solved. And now when I turn back, as you will see, the red and the light yellow will be solved. Perfect. Okay. Now I have this gray piece that can pair this, so this one can go here, and I need the aura light blue or orange in this position. Light blue that I have here. So how can I place now this piece in this side? So if I place it temporarily in this way, then rotating this face in this way, and then rotating this in this way, yes, I have now the light blue piece that I need here. So this can go here, and then doing up, up, down, down. When I turn back, this light blue will be solved. Okay, so now I have this orange that can go here, but I need here or a blue piece or a light yellow piece. Or a blue piece, blue, a large blue piece. A large blue piece or a light yellow, tiny light yellow. I have this tiny light yellow that can be placed here, okay? And here we go. Up, up. Down, down, then turning back, and I've solved also this light yellow piece. Okay, so now I'm trying to place the two yellows in position. So this yellow will be here, but I need here or a tiny blue or a large light yellow piece. Tiny blue, I don't have, no, I have one here. Okay, so to place it there, yes, I can only rotate this face this way, and then it will be exchanged in this way here. So yellow in a yellow and blue in a blue. Down, up, up, down, down, and then turn back, and the blue is solved. Okay, so now I want to find other parts that can be reduced. So I've seen that this piece needs a pink, but in this side here. So how can I place it there? Only rotating the face in this way here. Okay, so this pink will pair this, but I need in this position or a yellow piece or a purple piece. So. Or a yellow piece or a purple piece. I have one here. Wow. That now needs to be rotated in this way. And this is now another perfect free cycle, because all the pieces are in line purpley. So placing this pink in this way, then doing a hop, hop, down, down, and turning back, the purple and the yellow will be solved. Also the pink. Okay, so now it's time to find other parts. Okay, so this this white can pair this, but I need another white or blue in this side. So for example, I could use this blue here, and I'll solve two of them. So placing the white in the white, then exchanging this blue with this that is already solved, but it's not a problem. Up, up, down, down, and then turning back, as you can see, I have solved again the blue. So all the blues are in and the white is now in. Now I'm gonna continue, because now these pieces are interchangeable. So this part can go here, but I need a gray or a purple piece in this side. If I have a gray, that is perfect, that is here. Okay, so placing it in this side. This side, and then this side here. Yes. So I have this light blue that can go here, and the gray that is opposite to this. So doing a hop, hop, down, down, and turning back, the gray is solved. Now I'm gonna find other parts. For example, this red piece. So I need to place it here, this red piece here. Okay, this rotation, yes. So this red can pair this, but I need a purple piece that I have here to exchange with the free cycle. So this one here, then doing a hop, hop, down, down, and then turning back, I've solved this purple piece. So as you can see, I'm composing my Bauhinia. I have only to place these parts to complete it without any parity, because I have checked the parity. Okay, so now I'm gonna find other parts that can be placed. Okay, so I have seen that this yellow can pair this, but in which way? Rotating this down, and rotating this in this side, yes, so this yellow can pair this, but I need in this position, or a gray that I have, okay, so I can apply the algorithm, so down, then up, up. Down. And down, and then placing it back, and this gray is in. Then I have this red, that needs to be rotated in this way, or not, no, in this way here, yes, so this red can go here. But I need an orange piece here, or a dark green. A tiny dark green, this is not correct. Where are then? Large orange piece. Can I find it? No, so if you can find the piece, you can exchange another casual piece like the dark green, and nothing will be so cost. So this one can go here, and doing a hop, hop, down, down. You can solve only one of them. And turning back, as you can see, the dark green will be again solved. It's not a problem. Okay, so I have here the orange piece that I have missed before. Okay, so rotating it in this side, this one can go here, but I need in this position or a light yellow or a dark green. Come on, light yellow. No, it's a large light yellow. Disposition, large light yellow, the tagliavio. I've seen a great piece. Rotating it in this side. So, I've seen that I have this orange piece that can go here. And here I have a great piece, because now it's a free cycle, a completed free cycle between these three pieces. And three of them will be solved. So this can go down, and doing a hop, hop, down, down. And when I turn back, as you can see, the dark green is solved, and also the light yellow is solved. And also the orange piece. So, how many pieces I have only to place? This. So I have only few pieces to place. You've seen these two. The so placing it in this side, I need to place this piece in this side here. How can I place it there? Rotating it in this side here temporarily. And then in this side here, yes. So this purple piece can go here. But I need in this side, and I have to find it, a pink or a white piece. That is not solved. A pink I have here. Okay. Yes, so now I can exchange and I can solve two of them. So this down here, then doing a hop, hop, down and down, this way. When I turn back, the pink will be solved. So now I have to see, because I believe that I have only the last two pieces to place. So this, no, I have also this piece that is not solved. So this is not solved. So probably there is a green and dark green with the opposite color of this petal. And it's here, okay. So you have the last four pieces to place. So. Putting it in this side here, and then in this side here, yes. So now, when you have this kind of situation, we have only to place now this piece in this side, obviously, but in this side here, a piece of these two colors. So I have to find now or a light green or a dark green to place here. I have this or this, that is better. No, rotating in this way, it can be exchanged in this way. So this can go here, and then exchanging them, I'll solve again this one that will be scrambled. So this will be here, then doing a hop, hop, down, down. When I turn back, as you can see, this light green will be solved again. And now I have solved these three petals. Now I have only to place probably the last two pieces. So now how can I place it in position? Only rotating this in this side, and then rotating this in this way. So this white can go here, but I need in this position or a white or a red, with the same kind of thing before. So I have this red that needs to be placed here. So if it could go here, rotating this in this side, I could exchange this yellow with this. And now I have my last free cycle. So this can go here. And finally doing a hop, hop, down, down, and then turning back. As you can see now, all my petals, and I can say yes, all my petals are now solved. So now I have in my hand a Bauhinia puzzle. So only for now, thanks for watching, guys.